The Manual on Uniform Traffic Control Devices, or MUTCD, now requires the continued use of a method designed to maintain pavement markings at or above specific minimum retroreflectivity levels. The MUTCD recommends using one or more of five methods described in detail in the FHWA publication titled Methods for Maintaining Pavement Marking Retroreflectivity. A link to this document is provided in the video description. This video will introduce you to the Measured Retroreflectivity Method. Links are provided in the description below to videos related to this topic and other methods. Like the other methods, the first step is to decide which roads and markings your agency will include in its method. Pavement marking retroreflectivity can be measured during the day or at night using an instrument called a retroreflectometer. Handheld instruments measure pavement marking retroreflectivity in spot locations, while vehicle-mounted instruments are used to collect continuous data at highway speeds. Purchasing equipment may be practical if you have a significant amount of pavement marking mileage to measure. Other options include sharing an instrument with other agencies, borrowing one from your local technical assistance program or state DOT, or contracting out the work. Training is needed on how to properly use the retroreflectometer, as well as the proper procedure for collecting sample measurements. These instruments need to be properly calibrated prior to each use and periodically sent back to the manufacturer for recertification. When using a handheld instrument, the retroreflectometer is placed on a pavement marking and a measurement is taken before moving to the next measurement location. ASTM D7585 provides information on proper sampling techniques. Appropriate traffic control or a spotter are needed to provide for safe measurement when using a handheld instrument. Measurements for each line are averaged over each evaluation segment to determine the retroreflectivity of the section. The measurements are then compared against agency retroreflectivity threshold to determine where and when markings need to be replaced. This method can be used as a standalone method or in combination with other methods to help you maintain your pavement markings. You can find more information about the maintenance methods, pavement marking retroreflectivity, and nighttime visibility at links posted below this video or at the FHWA Nighttime Visibility website, www.fhwa.dot.gov/retro.